Employee Training, Chapter 2. The grappler can be used by all employees to open door and grab objects with no difficulty. To open a door, aim the grapple rod a bright, red target. Then press the trigger to open the door. To swing on poles, you can pull the trigger aiming into the target and the grappler will do all the work for you.
I know I said that I would help you escape, but I can't let you escape. Not yet, at least. If you want to see mine soon, then you will need to do what I say. That way I can get rid of those things, and you can get reunited with your dearest friend. I see you have a grappler. You can use the grappler to open doors, swing on poles, and other stuff. Well, reach the train station, and I will tell you what to do.
Weekly report. This week some employees blocked the targets, so now we can't use them. To fix this problem, we tried to use the targets with some rocks and it worked. Apparently if you can't reach the target with the grappler, stones are a good way to open the doors. We will fix this problem by next week. If you are not an employee of LawFact Incorporated, stop watching this tape. Welcome to AIM Lab. Here we will test your aim with the grappler.
For the first task you have to eliminate Bussy. Bussy doesn't like noise, so I will activate this game to make him come. After he comes, you should try to win the game. That will make the doors close, trapping him in the process. Oh, he's here. Have fun and don't die.
If you don't light them up in time, then he...
Let me go.
Hello, and welcome to the new and improved FACTA. If you are listening to this tape, you have been chosen as a FACTA employee and security guard. There are two doors to your right and left. If there is something or someone that wandered into the building, you can use your grappler to close the doors to keep them away. If you close one door, the other one will open since they are attached by the same cable. There is a flash in front of you. If you activate it, then anything that wandered in will go back out. Probably. Well, that's it for today, and... Hello, and welcome to the new and improved FACTA. If you are listening to this tape, you have been chosen as a FACTA employee and security guard. There are two doors to your right and left. If there is something or someone that wandered into the building, you can use your grappler to close the doors to keep them away. If you close one door, the other one will open since they are attached by the same cable. There is a flash in front of you. If you activate it, then anything that wandered in will go back out. Probably. Well, that's it for today, and I hope you have a good night. If you are listening to this tape, I guess you are trapped and want to get out of this place. If you listen to that thing, you will not be able to.
The elevator broke down.
Father, I have finally done it. I did what I promised to do on that day. I have freed them. I have freed you. I'm going to see you soon.
I'm going to see you soon.